How you doing? This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and Fox News is now reporting that three Burlington Northern employees are missing in the train wreck in Texas. They're unaccounted for. One employee was found and taken to the hospital, but the other three, known to have been on the train at the time, are missing and may be trapped in the cars somewhere. I'll provide updates as they happen. All right, have a good day and stay safe out there. Bye-bye.